I'm Batman, bitch.
Everybody, today we will be coming at you with more Injustice 2 free fights. We are joined here by TufferDuck55. I'm very excited.
I'm caught.
Hey, there's Deputy! I can't. This mask is cutting off circulation to my gullet. I wish I knew where my markers were for you, Duck. I would give you one. We're just going to be playing some free fights for the hour because Ducky wants to watch that. What pay-per-view is it? Extreme Rules. I'm just having it. Thank you. This is actually Ducky's cosplay. He was polite enough to let me use it, so shout out to a Tougher Duck. Oh, she said you look good, Ducky.
Thank you.
Alright, here you go. I'm going to let you do the first fight just so I can actually move my head because my neck is cramping.
I'll put the headset on.
I put my cup inside of a cup so that way I can pick it up with the glow.
Alright.
I love RC Cola.
Catwoman.
I'm going to be a Catwoman. Let's beat
Supergirl.
Up this stop.
You've never liked Supergirl, have you?
No, never have.
Fighters approaching Metropolis.
I hope you find it.
I'm a cat person too,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah,
think
sorry.
That's enough to make us friends? No, I don't think Streaky'd like you.
Begin.
A giant black hole. Get her, Catwoman. Come on, Catwoman. That's my girl.
Careful, you might get robbed.
Take that. And that's no. Woohoo! You're stuck in a corner. Now, fine. I'm sorry you're existing.
Well done.
Catwoman wins.
Thank you.
I'm gonna put one glove on just so you can see my hand motions.
Easy was easier than I thought it would be. You wanna go next? Or?
I completed a daily challenge.
Yes, I did. Win a match with the final hit coming from an arena transition.
Nice, nice. Okay, you can have this back. I can't even see the gloves. So, I can lap for you or something else.
Where's the other one?
I thought I put it on the bag.
No.
Then it's probably under the...
It's like the last Christmas present my granddaddy ever got me, so it's this Batman suit, so it's kind of special.
Okay, look at my Figma McCree.
Catwoman.
I'll get Catwoman again. Let's beat up. You know what?
Cheetah.
Cat fight.
Fighters approaching Gotham City.
The eye holes for this mask are way too small.
Yeah, them are small eye holes.
Yes, beat up Robin.
Animal print is out. What about facial scars?
The
coming Let's
next.
Have you try some
I already
on.
Have some plans Begin. For you.
Back in the corner. Back in, nope. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't know how to do her ult. How do you do ult? Uh oh.
That one has to be in the air and hit the two bumper. The two triggers.
I hit two triggers. Ow, 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 ow. Uh-oh. I missed.
My claws are sharper.
I believe in you.
Yeah, but your mind sure isn't. Nope, you missed. Face plant. Oh, nope. Okay, back at the head plant.
In that bag, you still have that other mask?
No. I'm stuck with that one. Congratulations.
Because I can't lift my head up.
It's hot, isn't it? Imagine walking around Comic Cons like that.
Yeah, I don't know how you did it. I can kind of hear him turn it up.
Red Hood.
Yeah.
Dead shot.
I got to get my baby boy. Okay, he's not getting it. And per request.
Robin.
I'm trying to fix his mask again. I'm not too awful worried about Deadshot beating this little punk. I'm gonna slide from Matthew Condock though.
Fighters approaching Condock. Run along, little one.
Not from you.
I'm almost gonna feel bad.
I'm not.
Begin.
You need a little punk. I forgot all my combos with Deadshot. Burn. He stays just far enough away where I can't touch the little crap. Okay, not done.
You're not bulletproof.
You know what? Fine, guess what? Okay. He can only take a little bit of points from me. Little idiot. Guess what I can do.
I could beat you one-handed.
I can slap you up with this. That shot's X-ray is so brutal. I love it. Now, be gone.
Tasting light yet?
Come here. Come here, you little crap. Come here, you little unwanted child. If you ain't unwanted, nobody's gonna want. Come here. Don't you run from me. He does not want to go through that. I mean, you're going through that wall, you little. Alright, fine. We're just gonna do this. Oh.
Deadshot wins.
Gotcha.
Deadshot.
Let us fight this clown.
Green Lantern. Fighters approaching the Joker's.
Something funny?
You brought a ring to a gunfight.
Yep, just a plain old ring.
Begin.
You're like the weirdest hero ever. You get your power from a ring. You sound like a married woman. Man, I'm poor about this little crap. He deserves everything Deadshot's about to give him.
Tasting light yet? Easiest paycheck ever.
Hold this. I think I'm a little too far away. Well, thank you for coming closer. Oh, well, let's hope it doesn't stay around long. Alright, I'm gonna hand you this. Give me a second so I can get this off.
Leonardo.
I want the Ninja Turtle.
You want Leo or you want the
others? Ain't Leo the one that gets everybody?
Yeah. Okay. They all get everybody, but I mean, Leo uses everybody more.
I was about to say, ain't Leo calling everybody? I thought. Let's fight the tiny man.
Paul. He's actually really fun when you learn how to work him. I used to know.
Fighters approaching the Batcave.
When we played this a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I was able to work him, Deadshot, Joker, Batman, Supergirl, Swampy. I can work Swampy really good, the Scarecrow.
Need to crawl out of the lab, bro. I'm here in the name of science. Ready for a lesson in turtle power?
Begin.
That'd been so cool.
Raph!
Bro!
Wait, what's going on? I forgot how to push
high
the...
High three! Yo, bro! Mikey! Good job! Coming through!
I was terrified of this thing.
Yes. I forgot how I called him in.
Hey, bro!
Okay, I know how to call Donnie in now. Hey, get out of my head. So that's what they shove in your head when they put them things in your up your nose. This little rascal.
Next time, try patience. Yep, all good.
Later. Yo, here bro. We go.
Ah.
Hey, bro.
Oh, Donnie missed. Oh, crap.
Coming through, bro. My turn.
Shell shock.
Probably stab him in the titties. Ow, hey, hey.
Yes, later. Ref.
I ain't even beat you.
Leonardo wins.
Now that'll hit the spot.
So are we swapping every fight or every two fights?
What do you want, Vic?
It don't matter to
it
me.
It don't really matter who goes next. You want to go next? You can go right ahead.
Go.
I don't know how hard it'd be if you get a thing on your head.
Yeah, it's pretty hard.
Who do you want? Get back in.
Take the Enchantress.
Enchantress.
And we will fight Black Adam.
Black Adam.
Just because it's time for him to get beat up.
Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum.
If I'd kept the glove on, I'd just put a floating head or a floating mouth.
I know a thing or two about magic.
A mere mortal challenges me.
Enchantress challenges you, you sniveling worm.
Begin. Enchantress just called him a sniveling worm. I love the sass on this girl. I don't remember my combo. I used to have one good combo that I had to. There we go. That's what we're headed at. Beware of my Demogorgon. You're better glad this isn't Dead by Daylight. Ow. Oh, that works out too? Bop. Bop.
I've turned your magic against you.
Fight yourself. Why you hit yourself? Why you hitting yourself? Demogorgon beat him.
Enchantress wins.
Enchantress is only a level 1? That's embarrassing. I'll turn it down a little bit. I still haven't turned up the thing here. I did a little tiny ear holes. Out of all the characters, she's my favorite behind Deadshot.
Green Arrow. Atrocitus. Approaching Fortress of Solitude.
I'm gonna try Arrow. Green Arrow.
You should have done your Arrow cosplay for this.
I should have. I didn't think of that.
Atrasa, what's it?
The Blood Prophecy foretells your death.
Okay, next time.
Jeez, spoiler alert.
Begin.
Oh, that arrow didn't work. I I might take up the whole stream just shooting him with arrows. Uh-oh. He got close. What's this do?
Now that's embarrassing.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap, he got a cat after me. Oh, if I'd hit him with that! Ah, that was kinda anticlimactic.
Now, where's that sleeping gas arrow?
Ow. Get slapped my boat. Time I could have went ahead and fought Black in there. I wasn't sure who to fight, anyways. There you go.
He heads up.
I'm doing the commentating.
You can. All right. I have no ears.
Hey, Deputy, can you hear the whichever one doesn't have the headset?
Oh, do I need to talk louder?
The Joker.
Okay, good.
Blue Beetle.
I can be annoyed. Got that.
He just stabbed him in the neck.
Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
Scarab is screaming in my ear to kill him.
So big, all
sounds like a wise gent, this Scarab.
Hey, you are as nuts as it says.
Begin.
He has a knife in his shoe. We are my shoe now. Ow. Oh, crap, he's got the gore on him.
Devorah was straight up on that little beetle.
Right.
A little stupid.
Mortal Kombat DC crossover. Devorah versus Blue Beetle.
I've been calling for a Mortal Kombat 10 or 11. It doesn't even matter. Against Injustice 2 game for a while now. They just won't do it.
Just need sunshine and a magnifying glass.
I just want this lap. Ow, leave my ha-ha's alone. Oh, crap. Yeah, that sucks.
He missed.
Yep. You're as bad as Batman said.
Thank you.
I'm joking, so thank you. Ow. Ow. He punched me in my ha-ha.
All this and good looks, too.
I'm so glad they brought Joker back in this game.
I would imagine they could make a game about Joker, a DC game about Joker on it some way, shape, or form.
Right? Joker. I can't throw it at you. I'm on the people. Hey, too. Have laughing gas.
The Joker wins.
Come here, Joker. joke used to be the first person. Wasn't that the first person I got on this game?
I think he was. Nah.
Wonder Woman.
I think they wanted to see him fight Black Canary.
Black Canary. Fighters approaching Atlantis.
I don't like this version of Wonder Woman as much as I do some of the others. She's annoying.
My favorite version of Wonder Woman is Gal Gadot.
Yeah.
Motherhood has changed you. I now have something to fight for. And so much to lose.
Begin.
Hail Athena!
Wonder Woman's been annoying on both Injustice games.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Listen to hear you. Ow.
Yield.
Trying to read Deputy Common and fight at the same time is not working.
Who would have been some of the people you guys would have added?
Ow, crap.
You are not worthy.
Trying to think.
Hail Demeter.
Oh, that's not even me. Got her.
That's all you're gonna take from him.
Ah, oh, man, that is right. Oh, it doesn't matter. Unnecessary roughness.
Aphrodite
maybe
forbids you.
Maybe Batwoman, Batgirl. Maybe Lex Luthor. Ow.
Zatanna.
Zatanna. Oh yeah, Zatanna. I liked her on Justice 1.
I definitely would have added Zatanna. Zatanna versus Enchantress. Battle for the Ages.
Hail Artemis.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. No. That'd be some kind of ow. Oh, thing I can do. Ow, ow, ow.
Wonder
if I could ask my out, I've had a death stroke.
Ooh.
I
yeah,
want Deathstroke
death
versus Deadshot. Mm-hmm. And the Penguin. Make the Penguin fight for once.
I was about to say, does the Penguin ever fight?
Nah, he wouldn't have to stop.
Maybe the Riddler. It would have been hilarious to beat up the Riddler.
Is the Riddler a problem?
Isn't he? I don't know. I have to look. By the way, yes, I know we said in yesterday's stream we was going to do Mortal Kombat 11, but I was wearing this shirt after I washed, and Gibbs suggested a cosplay thing, and we didn't have any Mortal Kombat cosplays.
And my, unfortunately, my Aaron Black cosplay is not done yet. So what can you do?
Harley Quinn.
Poison Ivy.
Poison Ivy.
Why she get beat up by a plant?
Approaching Gotham City.
Harley Quinn was her last cosplay when she played Injustice 2 the last time. Go check it out on YouTube. Gamer Gibbs.
Yeah, that took a lot of work to get into.
Dr.
Ivy. Makeup.
Dr. Quinzel. Ooh, I love it when we play Doctor.
Begin.
Crap, you popped out a little. What is that? Yes. Ow. Stop.
our little thing, isn't it?
Attack him! Attack her!
But we didn't totally lie. We'll do a little Mortal Kombat preview for you.
Sub-Zero.
Yes!
Where's the other one? Here we go.
Raiden.
There, this looks like somewhere Sub-Zero would be at.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Covered in snow.
Just ignore the giant statues.
Yeah. Just look at the pretty snow.
Will you aid in this realm's protection?
I do what I must to return home.
We must prepare ourselves for combat.
Begin.
How about that? Uh-oh. Where the crap is he? Where's he going?
He's running.
He's going to prepare himself for combat.
Well, I mean, he lost a decapitated head, so.
Hey, can I throw this?
Yeah.
I gotta throw that. Ow. I want to do it again. Ah! Yeah, that is it. This dude is zapped behind me.
Victory is not possible.
Just hold the freeze when they touch it.
Your incompetence leaves me cold.
Aha! I kicked him in the balls.
Good. You kicked him in his elbow balls.
You kicked in your elderberries. Ow. Piece of crap. Uh-oh.
You will yield.
Better to fight with honor.
Suck my yield. Ow. Hey, I wanted it. He didn't cooperate. Why did he hit him with?
The ice version is off.
Your challenge is proving unwise.
But Raiden did not fight well enough. Why is Raiden level 3 and Sub-Zero's on level 1?
Sub-Zero wins.
Oh yeah, I was going for the kid lightning. Shelby!
Okay. Hey, though, we got Mortal Kombat 11. You should be Batman.
Batman?
Yes.
Batman.
You know what? Let's have a battle for the ages! I'm gonna beat up my child.
Thought you were gonna go like Batman vs Superman. You're like, no, we're beating up the kid.
I hate this Robin. To me, it should have been the other way around. She needs to be terrified. I'm gonna fight,
man.
You know what?
No, you missed as we went
Fighters
Mortal Kombat 11,
Arkham
like we promised.
League didn't teach you everything.
Yeah.
You have some wisdom to share?
Yeah, he's a brat.
The importance of self-control.
A whiny little
Begin.
Brat. You know he did a whiny little brat in Arkham?
I feel like he might be this version of Wonder Woman's son. Maybe Wonder Woman kept a secret from Batman after their little devil tango. That's why Superman's so solid.
Yeah, I lost two of them.
Yeah. There's two of them he's done lost now. One to Batman, one to his nemesis.
Your name might be Robin. Can't go hurt your sword stat in my gut like
don't
a bird.
Don't waste my time.
You were never a good child. Spend some time with Alfred. See, even Alfred don't like it.
When are you gonna grow up?
I dropped him on his own little bob.
Batman wins.
Don't mess with the bat. Especially when the bat can't breathe.
Red Hood.
Oh, you used to go with Red Hood.
Starfire.
Why not?
Fighters approaching Slaughter Swamp.
Well, Starfire kind of look like Tiffany from Friday 13th.
She kind of does a little bit. Shout out to our Friday 13th stream yesterday. Go check it out.
Grayson used to gush about you.
I still miss him every day.
Show me what impressed him so much.
Begin.
Are you flirting or threatening, son?
What do you say?
Show me, he said, that Grayson used to gush about her. She said she missed him, misses him every day. He said, well, show me what impressed him so much. Those fighting words or flirting words? I feel like she probably showed him two different kinds of, hey, hit me with a crocodile. An alligator, whatever the crap it is. Crocodiles in Australia. I'm gonna use my... Yeah, there it goes.
He stood there and let you use it.
Maybe that's a little weird thing they were gonna do, too. This idiot just... Stop putting it back.
I'm still a good guy. Did that hurt? Good.
He just threw a bomb. Oh, that sucked.
Oh, man.
She's not doing a whole lot.
No.
Oh. Ow, no. Out of the corner.
Well done,
Red Hood wins.
Thank you.
Scarecrow.
I want to be a savage.
Pat Winston.
Winston?
Sure.
Gorilla Grodd. Fighters approaching Brainiac's
ship. Fight me, you cheeky monkey.
You pretend to be fearless.
What could I possibly fear?
Fear itself, Grodd.
Begin.
How do I swing my thing back for you? Ow. Winston, calm down. Calm down, Winston!
Tracer isn't here, Winston.
This will haunt your dreams.
will show you where I can ever grade possible. In your grave.
That's fast, ain't it?
Call that for the next thumbnail. Rami.
Alright, scarecrow picture?
Yes.
I made a good thumbnail.
If I have free file mouth, I'll just be chicken from early.
Superman.
Superman.
Who's faster?
Fighters approaching Kondok.
Kondok.
This world needs me. I won't bow to the new regime. I'm disappointed.
Begin.
Oh, you hate that. One thing to be mad, one thing to be furious, is a totally different thing to be disappointed.
I'm disappointed, Dad.
Yeah.
Slap him with a
slab of
tablet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna say slab of rock. Stone tablet.
Holy! Oh, that was a little too late there, son. What up? Zappy zappy. I guess you are faster than me. Flash, congratulations.
You killed him by catching him by the face.
Oh, Superman.
Superman wins.
Superman's a tad OP.
He leveled up even worse. You're not Jason Momoa.
Aquaman.
I'll beat you up. I am invading your homeland.
Approaching Atlantis.
Again.
Again.
But this time I don't plan to fail.
What do you want from me? I'm the predator. You're the prey.
You might think so. Begin.
It looks like a giant ant.
I'm flying. Let me fly. I'm flying.
Y'all see his white duck I'm riding?
The Aquaman movie explains a lot about Black Manta. It's a really good movie too. Bad laugh.
Yeah, Jason Momoa kind of made that movie, though.
Yeah, because it's Jason Momoa.
If it had been anybody else, that movie probably would have sucked.
Oh, yeah. And so done. Ow! I want those stuff. I'll throw you. Hey, lay them out.
Nothing swims between me and revenge.
What's the odd sister? Get outside the window.
Probably, camera probably quit working. So you gotta see things close up.
Stick a fork in you, you're done.
There, sneaking back into the darkness. Ow.
Well.
Oh, look, there she is. Her bare food was still.
Probably smells by it, I think does too.
It probably smells better because it's underwater.
Black Manta wins.
That was a cool pick.
know what?
Hellboy. Dr. Fate.
Oh, he's about to get crappy at it.
I don't think we followed him yet. I'm trying to see who know we ain't followed yet. It looks like Swampy, Cyborg.
I know Matt told you to do it before you stop.
Mr. Freeze, Bane. Oh, there's a few of them. All right, what is it?
Darkseid versus Brainiac.
All right.
I think I did it last stream.
Fighters approaching Metropolis.
Yeah, I'll do it next. Huh?
I said be careful, Hellboy cusses.
Oh.
Cusses like a sailor.
Probably should have got him then.
I didn't think about doing it the other way, man. This is Hellboy.
You dance between order and chaos.
My life story summed up in 6 words.
Now you must choose.
Are you a good Hellboy this time?
Yep. Ow. Ow. I watched the first two ones. They were pretty good. I haven't seen the new one yet, but I heard it wasn't very good. I don't know that I ain't seen it yet. Ow, you thought?
That the best you got?
Nice.
Thank you. I ain't even here with a ceiling fan.
I ain't cutting you any slack.
Everyone's worst fear. The ceiling fan falling on their head.
Shoot him with a gun. He's doing the Winston jump. Oh. Ah!
He punched him right in the face. Barely.
Yeah, I was kind of wanting to see it. I think Hop, the guy that plays Hopper, plays Hellboy, if I'm mistaken.
Oh, David Harbour?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is a good actor.
Vengeance of Horus!
You, Roman Reigns, punched the ground and killed him.
Yep.
Hellboy wins.
I'm naming them Debbie and Kayla. There you go.
Oh, you ought to see his ultimate.
Yeah, I wanted to use the ult, but I didn't get a chance to.
You could have named. I already know what you could have named all of them.
You should get Mr. Freeze.
Mr. Freeze?
Yes.
Or Captain Cold.
Captain Cold, whatever he is. Or Swampy and Fat Captain Cold, whatever you want to do it.
I shot him in the titty with an icicle. I'll go to his house.
Fighters approaching Slaughter Swamp.
Get shot in your man tata with snow.
There's a new ice age coming.
Beware me, for I am a small man.
But you won't, Swamp Thing.
Small and angry man.
Begin.
Yes. Okay. Ow, we didn't miss that one. This. Don't you try to hit me with that. I'm sick of you people using the alligator. Ow.
Yes. What the crap did he do to himself?
I don't know. I turned into a spiky boy.
Designed this gun myself.
This is my price of a porcupine. I'll have to do it now. I don't want to talk about it again.
He's turning to Groot. I don't know, he just, I guess he froze him to death.
So roasted.
Alright, which one do you want me to get? Darkseid or Brainiac.
I don't like Brainiac. Brainiac will fight.
Darkseid. Brainiac.
Where were you? Where were you at?
I think I invaded his ship.
Red Sun Prison.
That works.
What is this?
Brother.
Oh.
Fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
Red Sun Prison, the place they kept Superman.
Yeah, it was right in.
It's been a while since I played the first part of the chapter of the story.
You collect when you should vanquish.
I collect knowledge, not power.
Without power, knowledge is useless.
Begin.
Ah, well, that sucks.
This is for science.
Brainiac, I'll be a little piece of crap, Brainiac.
Now. I don't know what it is, but it needs to do something. It's just gonna stand there. Yep, it literally just. Ow! Ow!
Did you call him in? Try pressing B a second time. He just stands there with his hands behind his back.
I was about to say, it might help if he actually put his hands up. Oh! No. Uh oh.
You are not worth collecting.
Brainiac
was
one of the hardest
ultimates
to
block. Yeah, it's true,
ain't it? Oh dear. Who do you guys think would win? Darkseid or Thanos?
Tremble in the might of Darkseid.
Like, I don't know. I feel like it depends. If Thanos has them stones, probably Thanos. Uh oh. If Darkseid, if he doesn't, then probably Darkseid. That's what I'm thinking, but I don't know much about Darkseid's origin. Oh crap.
I hate Darkseid. No reason I say that is just because I'm not voting for Thanos just because of what he did to Bucky!
Never get over that, Thanos.
Never! You broke me, Thanos!
Came in his giant ball. Okay, he went. Nope, okay.
There's one you can use.
Oh. In the feet. Thank you.
Yep, we know who you beat Thanos now.
Darkseid wins.
I don't get Darkseid a whole lot.
He's very overpowered, though.
I'm glad. If not, I might not have won that.
How many more do you think we'll
have for? I don't know. I think there's three people left that we haven't gotten yet, which is Cyborg. The little, I don't know his name. Firestorm, I think his
Firestorm.
Name is. And, Bane. If I ain't mistaken.
Oh, crap.
Why?
Because I like Firestorm, but I also like Bane.
Get Bane, he's a wrestler. Firestorm's a mouthy little brat.
Bane.
Works for me. I can fight Firestorm.
That works.
Firestorm.
And now I'll just fight Cyborg.
Because, depends on how long they take, I'll probably do one more after this.
That's fine.
Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
Out with Deadshot. Even though just like Batman,
I'm gonna have to play at least two, because I think Deppy wants you to have to put.
You would benefit from the Cavidad Obscuro.
That's some Santa Priskin resort?
It is a crucible that tests men's souls.
Fascinating.
Begin.
I think Deppy wants you to pit the lovers' quarrel against each other.
Alright.
That works.
I'm just pushing him. Hold this. Oh, you wanna stay down longer than expected. Roid it up. Beware me.
You failed the batter game.
Yeah, go ahead, dummy. be on the ground. Of course he does. Places that you don't even have places.
I'm looking to make sure we've gotten everybody. I don't think it matters, but just curiosity. Yep, we either gotten or fought everybody. You know what? Let's get another turtle. I might have to play another because we should get all the turtles.
I don't see Donnie.
That is true. How you want to do this?
Well, you've already gotten all the turtles. Think about it.
That's true.
Unless you wanted to blow the squall. And then I say Deadshot and meet up Cyborg.
That's fine.
Black Canary.
Let us fall.
I'll do it the other way this time. Alright, Deputy, here you go. Let's see what happens.
Fighters approaching contact.
He's done made her mad.
Yep.
She's done screamed at it. The screaming has started.
Now you're gonna get it.
I think I have a crush on you.
You yes, can't sir. Flatter your way out of this.
Begin.
Ow.
DC, Johnny Blade, and Johnny Cage.
Pretty much. Oh, I can't. Oh, that would have been so cool if I could hit that. Listen. Go over there.
Stop being the annoying husband, Green Arrow.
He blocked! Ooh-wee.
That's gotta hurt. I'm happy to keep hitting you.
Ow. No. Oh yeah, big time. Poor Green Arrow.
Right.
Black Canary wins.
And last, but certainly not the least. The game or in general? Say that question straight to me, Doug.
Oh, me?
Deadshot.
Well, not on this game, but
Cyborg.
In DC version, probably Wonder Woman. But if I had to pick on this game,
fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
I'd have to go with Harley.
Oh, just in general? Yeah, probably Wonder Woman then. I was about to say on the game, probably Harley.
Well, if it isn't the walking gun show.
Fear
Have
me.
A seat. It's just starting. I'll handle the finale.
Begin.
You are not our cyborg. Our cyborg is the Teen Titans.
He was hilarious.
Yeah. He tried to hit me with a fortune teller.
I feel like that's kind of the cyborg that Justice League was trying to do. They just didn't get his humor right.
Yeah.
But I think Cyborg and Teen Titans, he kind of hated the fact he was a robot too, like this one did.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's just Cyborg hit his with humor. And this one hit his with them with like an emote kid tap brewing or something.
Gotcha.
I was born in this darkness. This darkness is who I am. I can never escape it. Honey, you want some pizza rolls? Get out of the room, Mom. I'm busy brewing. And then him.
It was easy.
Deadshot wins.
Are you done? You want me to fight one more time?
You can fight one more. Right. That won't be the last one. I'm torn because I like a lot of them. Like Enchantress, Catwoman, Harley, Black Canary, Wonder Woman. But, like, DC wise, probably Harley. I do love Harley Quinn.
Should I do Catwoman versus Wonder Woman, like favorite woman versus second favorite, or should I do my favorite woman versus your favorite woman? This one?
Yeah.
Harley Quinn.
You already know who's gonna win.
We'll do medium, give her a fighting chance. She might beat me, I don't know. Cheetah almost did.
Dude, Robin almost beat me.
Do Arkham Asylum.
Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum.
Robin is an annoying little brat.
Not even once? Joker never tempted me. Teach your own, I guess.
Begin.
Ow. I saw that.
Cats don't like dogs. Harley, can you learn this? Well, not you. What did you just stick you with?
There's no telling. Ha!
Bye.
Sooner or later, I'm gonna get you in that prison. Prison rule, sucker. Uh-oh.
Lost it. You never had it.
Is that Harvey dead?
It looks kinda like it. That's nothing that should have been in game Two-Face.
Yeah. Where's that black mask?
Ow, ow! What the crap are you doing? No. Uh-oh. I want to use my ult, but I got to be in the stinking air.
I'm far away. That's the perfect distance away.
Ow, you're batting me on the boobies. Ow.
You can't have a Harvey dinner if that's Black Mask.
Ah, crap! I really wanted to hit Catwoman's ult for a finish, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it.
I've never been able to. Only time I ever hit it, she killed him with a hit.
You're gonna play nice. I can't be tamed.
What the crap is she doing? No. Ow, ow, ow.
That dog appeared out of a puff of smoke.
Urgh. Alright. Time to stop playing around, Catwoman.
Nice.
Thank you.
She had her ultimate. But you beat her when you did.
I know, right? You can see the bat mark on her boob. That's terrifying. I reckon we should have done your current cosplay versus your past sometime another Harley and Batman.
Yeah, I'll do it next time.
Yeah. That was fun.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll let you do your outro.
So you see, I just need the... That's it. this way. Why'd I sit on the dead shot?
Dead shot.
There you go. But if you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Follow us on Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at GamerGeek54. And don't forget to also subscribe to TougherDuck55 on Twitch and follow him on Facebook as well.
I streamed Spider-Man earlier. You should check it out.
Yes, he streamed Spider-Man. Exciting. And also don't forget to subscribe to our Facebook page, which is Gamer Gibbs. Just Gamer Gibbs. No 54. You'll be seeing Batman cosplay, but you'll be seeing the Injustice video up tonight. If you're watching this from our YouTube channel right now, don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss when we upload a video. Don't forget to like and comment what you want to see us play in the future. As always, I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day, or rest of your night, depending on where or when you are watching this video. Keep on keeping on, everybody. And until we come back together to embark on another crazy adventure, bye-bye. Where's the controller?